They came from everywhere, braving earthly thunderstorms and perhaps some intergalactic interference to attend the third Yuri's Night Hampton Roads.
Mauser Johnson from the planet Nebular.
Some not only dressed for the occasion, they also changed their appearance.
It's inspired by Star Trek, Orion slave girls.
More than 1,600 aliens and earthlings celebrated the 50th anniversary of the first spaceflight by Yuri Gagarin. The crowd at the Virginia Air and Space Center also paid homage to the 30th anniversary of the first space shuttle liftoff. A team of three honored the shuttle in a special way, one Lego block at a time.
Construction officially started on January 11th, and it was finished about a couple weeks ago. And then, of course, I worked on software. There's about 8,000 pieces in total. That's an estimate. I didn't really count them as I built.
Yuri's Night is billed as the world's biggest space party, with celebrations all over the globe. This one, sponsored in part by NASA's Langley Research Center, featured dancing, a spaced-out drill team, and a reggae band. Interwoven with the entertainment was the underlying message. NASA and technology are cool.
People are crazy interested. They didn't know that robotics had gotten this easy and this cheap and available basically to everyone.
I just love all the space stuff and love to dress up and see all of the excellent demonstrations they have down there.
Demonstrations that confirm that space is an exciting destination worth exploring.